Well, my dear students, again, are you with me? You must give me respond by writing yes or no. See, in the problem number 4, it is given that fx is equal to 1 by x. And function is R0 to R0. What does it mean? Function is non-zero real number. So in domain, domain is also a set of non-zero real number, and codomain is also a set of non-zero real number. And the function is associated, connected by the rule function of x is equal to 1 by x. Here, this type of function is known as reciprocal function. And as I hope you must have known the domain and range of this. Domain is also R minus singleton set 0, and range is also R minus singleton set 0. And here codomain is equal to domain. Codomain is equal to range, not domain. So this is a example of reciprocal function. But condition is that you should keep in your mind the domain and codomain must have R0. Then the function is, by the same way we have checked here, the function is 1, 1. And also we have checked function is onto. By the same rule, we convert x in term of y, and for every y we have x, because x is also set of non-zero real number and codomain is also a set of non-zero real number. If you take here real number to real number, then what do you observe? You observe that if you take y is equal to 0, then what result will get? Will not get its pre-image. So if domain is non-zero real number and codomain is non-zero real number, then only this function is reciprocal function is 1, 1 and 1, 2. You must remember the result. It will be helpful for you for the solving of the problem of multiple type of questions. Thank you very much.